update on a large brush fire burning in the Poconos. Firefighters say they expect to have it under control by the end of this week. It has burned about 8,000 acres in Monroe and Pike counties and destroyed nearly a dozen homes and other structures. Investigators say the fire was intentionally set. A $5,000 reward is being offered for information leading to an arrest.